Welcome back. I want to quickly talk about something called augmented assignment operator. So we've learned that we can create variables like some value, and we can assign it a data type. In our case, let's just assign it 5. There's something called augmented assignment operator that allows us to do something quite neat. Let's have a look. So if this value, I want to increase it, let's say 5 plus 2, so add 2 to it, I could do that. Or I could even use some value which is already 5 by the time it gets to line 3 and do something like this. If I print some value and I click run, I'll get 7 because 5 plus 2 equals to 7. So in memory, some value points to 7. But there's a neater way of doing this called augmented assignment operator. Instead of doing something like this, I could just simply add a plus to the equals. So we're going to say some value plus equals 2 is still going to equal 7. So it's the same thing as before. And this is called augmented assignment operator. It's a shorthand of us doing something like this. We can also change this to something like minus, which once again is like subtracting 2 from whatever the previous value of some value was. Now, if I was to do this at the beginning here, so let's just do here and then comment this out. And if I click run, I'll get an error because some value is not defined. We haven't really created anything. So in order for this to work, we need to make sure that this variable has some previous value. So we've learned about the plus, the minus, and then finally we have the multiply. Once again, if I run this, we get 10. Remember, this is just the same as us saying sum value times 2. It's just a shorthand form. All right, this was a quick video in case you see something like this in the wild. Now, you shouldn't be afraid. Remember that the operator comes to the left of the equal sign. I'll see you in the next one.